And I was like, there is no way I'm putting that bag. That was definitely not yours. I mean, I don't know what to say. Amanda? What are you doing in my room? Ah, funny thing seeing you here. I mean, like, because this is my room and, you know, this is my house. I didn't know you'd be here. Well, do I have a story for you? You gotta come listen to this crazy story that happened to me today. So, today, I decided that you need some cheering up, so I decided to go get you something. Now, it's nothing big, I know, I just, she was just so sad, so I wanted to get you something. In getting this gift, I had to do a lot. Well, not do a lot, but I met a lot of crazy people on the way, so. Here's the story. I noticed how sad you were, and I really wanted to cheer you up. So I thought of what makes me happy, which is music and dancing. Then I thought of what makes you happy, which is shopping. So I came to the conclusion that Abercrombie & Fitch would be my best bet. Once I got there, I was greeted by a scantily dressed girl named Trixie, who said, "Welcome to Abercrombie & Fitch. My name is Trixie. If you need any help, you can ask that dog." As I proceeded to ask the dog, "Hi, my friend is sad and I need to get her a gift to cheer her up. Do you think you can help me?" At first the dog ignored me, then things became awkward. So I taunted him with a treat and he said, Grande will help you, he's in the back." I said, "Thanks." And I was on my way. When I found Grande, he was watering fake flowers with, well, nothing. I proceeded to ask him anyways, the same thing that I asked everyone else. And he said, "Ah, I have just the thing." I waited a few minutes and Grande came back with a bag and said, "This will cheer her right up." I thanked him and came home with this wonderful gift. Well, do you want to know what it is? It's sunshine! I hope you feel better. Don't worry about grades, don't worry, everything will get better, I promise. It can only get better from here, right?